We live in Costa Rica, but travel back to Canada most summers to see our friends and family. Early in January, we booked flights for a 3-week trip home in July and started making plans. News of the virus in February got us worried about being able to travel, but by March, we had pretty well resigned ourselves to the reality that international travel in July wasn't an option. Through April and most of May, we watched as the airline kept moving its flight suspension days back, and things around the world got worse. And though Canada and Costa Rica kept extending their border closures, we never completely gave up hope. Last week, the airline announced that it was laying off 50% of its employees, and this week, the last glimmer of hope was extinguished when we were informed that the flights had been canceled. I'm pretty sure that we won't be seeing much international travel for quite some time. The virus will have to run its course or a vaccine will have to be found. Each day we read encouraging news about vaccine trials, but realize that it will likely take some time, quite some time before a safe, effective vaccine can be developed and made available worldwide, if at all. In the meantime, we video chat with our kids and who are both working from home, and grandkids who are also at home due to school closures, brothers, sisters, and my 94-year-old dad who's locked down in a senior's residence. The important thing is that we're all well and looking forward to getting together when this is all over. This crazy situation motivated me to write the lyrics to this song, a tune for which I borrowed from the late Jerry Garcia. I think Jerry might have borrowed it from Andrew Lloyd Webber. And I think Andrew might have borrowed it from a Baptist hymn book. Anyways, it's called Kick That COVID's Ass. We work from home because of the virus. We eat and sleep and watch TV. Though you might think you're going crazy, you must know that you're not alone when you work from home instead of the office. Best job you've had for some time, but you don't get a whole lot accomplished as you spend the day watching tributes to John Prine. When will they find the vaccine? I'd love to see my friends and family again. COVID-19, it is a bugger. It just doesn't want to go away. But don't let it get you all frustrated. Figure out how to kick its ass someday. Think a lot about all the nurses and doctors who do so much to help the ill, 'cause without them we'd be in trouble. The very thought brings me a chill. When will they find a vaccine? I'd love to see my friends and my family again, if they ever get this virus beaten. we'll all be out dancing on the grass. It just might take a whole lot of patience, but if we all work together, we'll kick that COVID's ass. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.